your hands. Put them in the fucking sky. Y'all go.
This is a fair request, and I promise I will not judge any person only as a teenager. If you will constantly remind yourself that some of my generation judges people by their race, their belief, or the color of their skin, and that this is no more right than saying all teenagers are drunken dope addicts or glue sniffers.
Fix it.
each other. Us.
It is so nice to be back at the one and only metal meeting. Fuck yeah!
Thank you for holding your cock up for us, sir. Thank you.
Whoa, whoa.
Thank you.
Got it right by the
balls. It looks so happy.
We want you guys to have a good time. We're going to play a lot of songs. Let's play some old songs. Much.
Oh man.
And I'm not gonna toot our own horn, but we're sounding pretty fucking good today. Let's hear it for us.
I think it's only the sound man. It's the sound man because he's doing a good job, maybe. I don't know.
I would like to invite the young man in the Slipknot shirt on stage.
Wait,
right
who?
Now. Come on, yeah, you. Come
no,
on.
You
up.
Can't bring anybody on stage.
Yeah, you can bring your girlfriend too. Yeah, yes. Bring him up.
No, you
that's
can't
fine.
Bring anybody on stage, dude.
You
because
can't?
I'm not coming without my girlfriend.
Oh, really?
They said we could not do that. I swear.
Oh.
You're going to get in trouble.
Wait,
oh,
we
no,
can't.
No, we
can't.
Was that today or
can
yesterday?
I don't know. Is it
oh,
today?
That was yesterday. That was yesterday.
Oh, it was yesterday. Oh, hi. What's your name?
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big welcome to George.
Hello, George.
Now, I didn't know that George was a Belgian name. I thought maybe that was never mind. And what's your girlfriend's name? And let's give a big welcome to Christine right now.
Hello, Christine. George and Christine, those are fucking American names. What the hell?
Now, please listen. George. George looked like he was fucking falling asleep out there and not on our fucking watch. If you're in a Less Than Jake show, you're going to have a good goddamn fucking time.
You guys have to dance for the whole song. Make your country proud. Let's fucking go. We'll be right back.
Put them up for yourselves right now. Thank you.
They're awake now.
Give it up for Jack and Diane.
Who's seen Less Than Jake play before? Yeah? I like how everybody finally came over from Rancid to come see us. Thank you. Thank you. We made them stop 10 minutes early so you fuckers would be here, all right? That was us.
We hope they didn't make you too tired because we're gonna play a very fast song and we only have one request. Run around in a big stupid fucking circle, yeah!
Yeah, we're gonna film this because this. This year, if you want food, you just give them your wristband, right? So you get fucked up all weekend and you go home and you have a fucking $2,000 euro bill for all the beer and Belgian fries you had. What a great concept.
Good job. They're getting applause for that. Smart.
I tried to come out and buy pizza earlier. They wouldn't take any fucking cash.
They'll take money. Yeah.
Nope, no money.
Will you buy me a pizza later?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. He's like this. Fuck yeah.
Is that against the rules? Like, if you bought me a pizza, could I give you like 10 euro?
Trade a T-shirt.
No.
Deals under the table are okay.
For free?
T-shirt for
really?
A pizza.
58.
Oh shit. All right. That guy's buying pizza for everybody. That guy right fucking there.
Nice.
Yeah. So we put a record out about 25 moons ago called Hello Rock View, and. So here's the deal. You know, I wasn't expecting much because we went on so late tonight, and Roger asked for a pit down there, but, you know, we're filming this next song. I'd love to see a pit around the sound booth.
Around the sound booth?
Yeah, is that possible? Is that possible?
I don't know if they do that here.
Here we go.
That could be cool. This one's called Al's War. Let's fucking go.
To
The security guards are giving us the thumbs up. Make some noise. Fuck yeah.
It's time to take out the trash.
Usually security wants to beat the shit out of us. Let's hear it for these guys.
Security. Thank you.
They brought their own balloons.
Thank you for having ridiculous fun with us. We can't believe we get paid for this. Holy fucking shit. Thank you.
You get paid for this?
Wait, we're getting paid?
Gosh.
How come I never get anything?
You're just the horn player. You're just the... That's it! By the way, let's hear it for our horn section right now. The most horny guys in the band. How many people are drinking some beer today at the fucking...
Whoa, that's like everybody.
How many people are not drinking beer? No beer at all. What's wrong?
They're drinking liquor.
Oh, they're drinking liquor. That makes sense.
How much is it for one beer here at the festival? What? $7.50?
Seven? No.
$3.50. $3.50. So that's like $5 in the States.
That's not bad.
Not too bad. Well, this song's about... Whoa.
Here's my dirty shoes.
Hey, well, look at the trash can. Look, what the fuck are they doing?
Don't
somebody's
got
to take a shit.
We're going to crowd surf the trash can.
Bring it up here.
This song's about drinking a lot of beer with your friends. It goes like this. Hello, six pack of confidence. Been so many nights since we first met. Glad to see you, but all your friends. For another night of plastic cup politics. Hello, Mr. Six Pack of Confidence. I'm glad to see you already met. Miss Travis is a loneliness, and Mr. Plastic Cup Politics. me a pizza.
That guy brought a pizza to the fucking party. Yeah. Wait, he can't come down there. Oh, there it is. That's beautiful. Wow. Thank you very much, man.
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome. That's a beautiful pizza, too, Chris.
Did you bring enough for everybody, though?
No. Thank you guys very much for the trash can. We needed one up here. That's beautiful.
Yeah. Where are we going to put this pizza now?
How is it, Chris? Pretty good? Pretty good? Yeah, not bad, not bad.
Now with 33% more LSD.
It's got a crispy crust. Did anybody drop any drugs in this?
I hope so. Rules. I hope so.
And I'm the only guy in the band that loves green olives. Green olives.
Oh, no.
I don't trust those mushrooms on top, though.
No, that's gross. Thank you guys for hanging out at the Less Than Jake party today at the fucking metal meeting. Man.
Thank you.
This is great.
This is fun.
I see a lot of bands and they say, you're watching us, so you're family. You guys are family. You're just drunk people I fucking partied with.
That's right.
And I love it that way.
Best party ever.
Thank you. My guitar tech, he has to clean my microphone after this. I'm going to spit a lot of food.
Hey, will
there.
You hurry up? You got to start the next song, man.
It's not your mic tech. She was confused by that.
Good job.
I'm eating. Relax.
All right, we'll relax. Never take yourself too seriously, folks. Never take yourself too seriously.
Snack break.
Your dad hangs out and plays golf on the weekends with Dance. That's me.
Yep. It's a duck.
It's a duck.
Quack, quack.
All right. I'm done eating your pizza. Thank you. It's Dr. Physica. She used to be a piano master.
Whoa.
After all these years, you're here. When you remember me.
Whoa.
She said her old boyfriend packed up, headed back east. But she always knew someday. Boring life in a boring town with a snake.
up for 3 weeks. This is our last show. Thanks for making it a fucking kick-ass one, Belgium. Thank you. All the mistakes you hear are real mistakes. We don't use any backing tracks or any of that new school shit, just so you know. We're just like Metallica, no backing tracks at all.
Yep, the shit you hear is the shit we're spewing. Just us. Right now, we're gonna slow things down a bit because you guys have gotten older too. This one's called The Science of Selling Yourself Short. Pizza. Thank you very much. Thank you. I don't eat before we play, but thank you. I got a question for you, Grass Pop. Are you still with us? You're not tired yet, right? We got a long fucking night ahead of us. Are you guys still ready to fucking rock? I said, are you guys still ready to fucking rock? This is a good one. It's called The High Cost of Low Living. It goes exactly like this. We fucking wrote it. Let's go.
Out today.
did we actually just sing that good just now? Punk bands aren't supposed to sing that good, Chris.
Good thing we're
punk bands are 6 minutes until they're kicking us the fuck out of here. 6 fucking minutes to entertain you. Thank you so much, Grass Pop. If you know this one, sing along. It goes like this. And I swear it's the last time. And I swear it's my last ride. And we'll walk in circles around this whole block. Walk on the cracks of the same old sidewalks. And we'll talk about leaving town. Yeah, we'll talk about leaving. I swear it's the last time. And I swear it's my last ride.
Thank you.
want you guys to go crazy for the next minute and a half. Can you help us out? Like this. Whoa.